At the Minstrel Show, number 5, Spencer Ann Murray, Joke Smith.
Why, hello, Lynn. I heard you had a lot of money left you.
Yes, left me long ago. I've been short ever since. By the way, you're looking much taller lately.
Yes, I'm wearing foot pads now.
Do they hold you up?
I should say so. They rob me of my sleep.
I haven't slept since I had a row with my rich uncle.
I heard you lost the ticket to your watch. Say, do you want to buy a rare coin?
Why, this isn't rare. Just an ordinary 5-cent piece.
Well, they're rare with me, all right. Did you see my sister's picture in the paper yesterday?
No. What's she been cured of?
She isn't cured yet. She's hunting for a husband.
Why, she's married.
She's hunting for the one she's married to. By the way, your sister thinks about getting married.
Thinks? Hey, she worries. She's had 3 different suitors.
Didn't any of them suit her?
Oh, yes. All seem to suit her. By the way, I don't see you with that pretty girl so often.
No, I'm married to her now.
How's your wife?
All right, I guess.
Got together, eh?
Yes, I'm leading a dog's life.
What do? Lay around and sleep?
The only chance I get to sleep is in church.
That's right, Bill. Stick to the church.
Why do you say that?
Because heaven is your only hope now.
You got out.
Say, you've got an awful nerve to spring that joke here. Why, that's one of the jokes our daddies laughed at.
That's no joke. It was your daddy told it to me.
There, everybody jokes but fathers. These gags he loves to tell. He told them to the sexton, and the sexton told the bell. Some of them are older than father. They're old enough to die. But gamble every dollar, you'll hear them in the sweet by and by.